Nicasio on 1-2. Swung on and missed, strike three. Foul tipped into the glove of A.J. Ellis. That's a second out of the eighth inning.
A.J. wanted the ball up. Nicasio went right after him. The ball ended up staying down. You see where the glove is, but then it moves down there and gets the foul tip. Great job by A.J. Ellis holding on to that ball.